Calvin!
He's gonna be looking, helping Nick for his lost shoes.
I might just kill him instead.
He's gonna be part camera. I'm Griff. I'm gonna be part cameraman, and I'm gonna be help looking for it.
And that,
this is a documentation of us looking for Nick's shoes. And they're moccasins, okay? Let's just go get them. Alright? Shoes outside. There's Andrew.
I don't think we're gonna find them out here, you know? They're probably gonna be inside.
Really?
I mean, I'm not really seeing a moccasin vibe going on over here.
Never thought of that. Let's go.
Let's go!
Inside.
Are you working? What kind of work do you do? Boy, what is it you wanna do when you grow up?
Hey, yo, I'm gonna be a Jedi. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine, yeah, surprisingly. I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate. Now I'ma start collecting props, connecting plots, networking like a conference. Put the nonsense on the stop. Shake me down, haters wanna take.
Where were they last?
On my feet.
I'll go, look this way. Nope. No.
Are they in the couch somewhere?
I don't know. Boys, we might have a real problem on our hands.
We're gonna have to go door to door, just to make sure, alright?
We will.
Let's go.
Just checking the inside of the house, maybe?
We'll just go outside.
You ready? Let's go! Yeah!
Get here!
Scott, help?
I don't think anyone's home. Let's ring the doorbell.
Good idea. Maybe the kitty knows where they are.
Kitty?
What's up, Al? Have you seen Nick's shoes?
No.
They're moccasins.
You know what those look like?
Alright, so if you know where they are, come to my house. And if you find them, come to my house and give them to Nick, okay?
Thank you for trying, though.
Thank you for trying.
Almost!
Guys, I need my shoes! Thanks.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Fine.
My friend, he lost his moccasins. You know where they are?
He lost his moccasins? No,
it's a shoe.
Oh. If you know where they are, can you call us?
Who are you?
We're friendly neighborhood heroes.
Yes.
We're
right. Shoe catchers.
Yeah, he lost his shoes, so just let us know, okay?
So how do I know who to let know?
We live right down the street.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
What's your last name?
Jenkins.
Griff Jenkins.
So.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you very much.
You gotta see Jill.
Nah. We're looking for shoes.
You're looking for shoes?
Yeah.
You know, poor guy.
No, it doesn't matter right here.
I mean, you could find something that you could put on.
It's okay.
Right?
Well, we'll
find. They might be full of spiders, but right there, there's a pair of, under the thing. Right in there, there's a pair of white ones, I think.
It's like, I don't care about nothing, man.
La 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 So, we haven't found this yet, and it's really pissing me off. Sorry I had to say that, but it's just making me angry.
Any moccasins laying around?
No, but I do have meringue here. No, I'm in five.
That's nothing like a moccasin.
Starts with M.
Miss Jenkins. That is it.
That's my mom. She's married, so stay off her.
Oh, man.
That's...
Andrew!
I'm kidding.
Yeah, made a good discovery today. When we were eating lemon meringue pie...
It was delicious,
it
by
was,
the way.
I actually haven't had it.
It was yummy. Well, he hasn't, but...
Yeah. Well... So we were just talking to Chris, right, who we interviewed previously, and he said he didn't have them.
So, Chris, have you seen the shoes yet?
What shoes?
The ones you're wearing right now, right there.
What, you are?
Right there.
Oh, my gosh.
Take them out.
Excuse me, I'm going to have to confiscate those.
I was about to shake shoes. Him. You're lucky.
Good, yeah.
Lucky. That's right.
They're very...
All right. We have found the case of the... Going. We have found the case. We have found the mystery of the missing shoe.
Turn it down.
Looks like I won.
Close the window so all the neighbors aren't going, what the hell is going on at Jenkins' house tonight?
Okay.
Donkey Kong, right?